Hello everybody, my name is Bluefiger and today I will help you to fix a problem in your Sony Vegas Pro 13 when you're trying to, okay, for example, I want to take this as a render and render it, and there's an error occurred while creating a media file. Okay, first way to fix it, you go to tools,
then you go to scripting, then batch render, and choose whatever you usually render with. My one is over here. It's in May Concept AVC. That's mine. You choose what you usually render, or if you're doing that first time, then take Internet HD 1080. So and okay. And it's renders normally like with that button there. And the second way, you go to control panel, then Windows Update, click your option of updates, and search for Microsoft Network Framework 4.7. And if you have it in your Windows Update, if you have 4.7, then you just take it and download it. In my case, I don't have it, so I was prepared for this. So if you don't have it in your Windows Update, the framework with the version 4.6, then you just Google it and download it. That's it, and just wait when it's gonna finish downloading. And you just wait when the extraction will complete. Okay, so it's done. So, this is menu, it's repair or remove. So, if you have already 4.7, you click repair. So, this means your framework is broken. So, you repair it. If you don't have it, it should give you an option to install. So repair, and you just wait when the repair will finish. Okay, so it's done and it says 4.7 has been repaired, so you just click finish and it will tell you to restart computer or restart later. You restart your computer now. Okay, so I restarted my computer. You open your Vegas. Okay, so take the video you want and click render, and it works. And just rename, because I already have the same name, rename and render, and it, as you see it, it works, it renders. So that's how you repair it. So if any one of those ways helped you, leave a like, subscribe, and thank you for watching. Goodbye.